We're going to bring up Chief Robert White to come up and accept this proclamation. And on his way up, Chief, we just want to say excellent job in leading this department. Sometimes you get a lot of arrows, but we just want to say thank you for your hard work. And we see the change.
Thank you. If I could ask some members of our department to please stand. I had asked that they come here tonight because I wanted them to hear directly from you how valued they are, and they've heard that. And I would assure you that they're going to go back and share that with the other 1,400 members on our police department. So on behalf of all the members of our department, I certainly want to thank Councilman Brooke and the entire council for this proclamation, and tell you that it is greatly valued, and it is nice to know that we work for a city and council members that really care about what we do. And I also want to remind you, as the Councilman Brooks has stated, this Friday at 9:30 is our memorial service. We'll have a memorial service for the 69 members that were killed in the line of duty. And the latest of those 69 members is Officer Selena Hollis, who on Sunday, June the 24th of last year, lost her life. So if you hadn't received your invitation, please, you will receive it, and please consider attending. I also want to mention that Selena's family is actually in Washington, D.C., where her name is being placed on a national memorial. So again, on behalf of all the members of our department, we greatly appreciate this proclamation, and equally it's important. We appreciate your support that you've continued to give prior to my time, and I know you continue there, give far after the years that I'm gone, supporting the men and women in our police department. So thank you very much.
Thank you very much, Chief White.